Have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
It's a body weight, so you get to test your natural strength, and also it's a good stretch of the back and bicep as well, but mainly the back if you do it properly. So it's a good precursor into doing any of your workouts. You get to stretch the back muscle properly, right? And the key thing is, as usual, when you're going up, pull up as hard as you can and go down as slowly as you can, right? Get the most out of it that way. All right, cool. Doing some lat pull downs, right? And for me, whenever it comes to like doing things like lat pull downs, I like to do that thing like proper form. Because, and not just do proper form, but also squeeze the back muscle. Like when you pull, try and pull with your shoulder blades, try and pull the weight, try and pull your shoulder blades together first of all, so you feel it in your back. Because I know a lot of people say they don't feel the exercise in their back, but that's probably because you're not really thinking about what you're doing or doing it properly. So squeeze your back together when you pull the weight down, and I try to bring the bar down to my chest. It doesn't, I'm not going to bounce it off the chest, just come to the chest and then go back up slowly. Yeah, so that's what we're doing. We need to up the weight because there's a rumor going around, apparently it's an alternative fact, that the better you do this exercise, the more you do, the longer and stronger your beard grows. Hey, I'm just saying. It's not me. Alternative facts, all right?
Thank you.
to do the wide grip. For me, the wider the grip, the more you get the lats to me, or like the outer bits of the lats. So I go for as wide a grip as I can. And I'm really, like when you're pulling, you're squeezing your back together, but you're also trying to bend the bar kind of, right? The bar's not gonna bend, so when you pull it, you'll get a proper concentrated, full motion which hits the lats properly. All right, cool. So, I'm doing the, it's called the low row, seated row, whatever you're gonna call them, right? Now when I do these ones, I actually like doing them, right? And I tend to use the narrow bar. I'll show you what I'm talking about. I use these bars, the narrow one, right? Cause while like, for me when I do this, I use the narrow bar so I can hit the muscles in the back, the ones that are, the ones that are closer to the middle of the back. That's what I hit these ones with. I love this exercise. The only thing right now, making calluses in my hands, because I don't really use gloves anymore. But it's something that's gonna help strengthen my grip and everything. And this is a really good exercise for the back. I recommend anyone do it, all right? So give it a try and let me know what you think of it. Cool, it's really good for the inner back. And you wanna develop that full back. Yeah? So make sure you do it. Cool. videos, liking, subscribing, all of that. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do go ahead and do so. Feel free to like the video, please. Comment, all of that. It's only with your help I can get all the cool vibes that I want to put out there, all right? Spread the love, everything. So once again, thank you for watching. I've got more good stuff for you. Look at that. Mention my words, I'm so tired. I've got more good stuff coming for you soon. We're gonna do a full leg session, and probably next time we'll probably do shoulders or something, yeah? All right, cool. Thank you once again, and take care of yourselves.